Now in the arena, representing the Republic of Korea, Sungmin Seong, riding Fast Dupre.
Et c'est un partout sans faute pour Seong Sunmin, score total 300 points. Représentant la République populaire de Chine.
Now in the arena, representing the People's Republic of China, Minyu Zhang.
Pentathlon fans, thank you for your fantastic support as we welcome to the all the athletes for Swimming Heat 3 from Great Britain, Republic of Korea, People's Republic of China, Italy, Hungary and France.
Et je vous rappelle, Mélanie Couvel à la numéro 1 est une très bonne nageuse. Avant de se convertir au pentathlon moderne, elle faisait de la natation, c'était sa spécialité.
Representing Great Britain, Karenda Adam Ryson.
Ligne d'eau numéro 5, représentant la République de Corée.
Swimming in lane 5, representing the Republic of Korea, Sun Sun Min.
Ligne d'eau numéro 4, représentant la République populaire de Chine.
Swimming in lane 4, representing the People's Republic of China, Zhang Jingyu.
Ligne d'eau numéro 3, représentant l'Italie.
Swimming in lane 3, representing Italy, Elena McKelly.
Ligne d'eau numéro 2, représentant la Hongrie.
Swimming in lane 2, representing Hungary, Michelle Kouyash.
Ligne d'eau numéro 1, représentant la France.
To celebrate,
let's keep this incredible atmosphere going. Fabrice, I think, is the perfect time to start off a Mexican wave.
Allez, on va faire, on va vous faire travailler. On va tout simplement faire une ola, parce que vous avez l'habitude de ça.
There's your current standings up on the board there, folks. But as Bouvelle makes her way past, let's start off a Mexican wave. Stand B, see if you can kick things off. Sun Sun Min of the Republic of Korea starts in third. We will go through the rest of the standings in just a moment's time. Two minutes until the start of the laser runs. Just to go over that again, Elodie Clouvel of France, as you can see up on the big screen at the moment, starts with a 13-second head start. Michelle Gulyash of Hungary starts in second place, 13 seconds off the lead. Sun Sun Min of the Republic of Korea starts in third, 31 seconds off the lead. Eleanor McKinley starts in fourth place, 33 seconds off the lead. And Jiang Lingyu from the People's Republic of Korea starts 44 seconds off the lead. Those are your top five, but trust me, there are battles going across the field. And any one of these athletes, I feel, in with a chance, a good chance of a medal.
Wow.
the Republic of Korea currently occupies that final Olympic medal position. But Elena Michele of Italy is hot on the tail. This, by the way, is an interesting battle going on. Look at Blanka Guzzi making the charge through. Blanka Guzzi of Hungary is not messing around. She makes her way through the field and up, I think, into fifth place. Making her way through the field. Elena Michele is catching us too. This is an exciting
Race. Allez, il y a 11 secondes d'écart entre Elodie Coubel et la hongroise Michel Couillage, qui était encore possible avec ce
Gintari Van Kerskaitie has been given a yellow card.
Here we go then, folks. Here it comes back to this. One final two to the routine. Short dash guys, four down seconds. Start the third. All left. This is already what happens here. Do the talking. The athletes make their way to range for one last time.
Le podium à la fin qui va se terminer maintenant, probablement sur le gagnant.
bronze medalist, Sun Sun Min.
Représentant la République de Corée.
Representing the Republic of Korea. Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic
d'avoir assisté à cette épreuve olympique de pentathlon moderne. Merci d'avoir encouragé les athlètes dans ce écrin qu'est le château de Versailles.
Many congratulations to our athletes, our medalists, everybody who's competed here in modern pentathlon at Château de Versailles. Congratulations to everyone who's been lucky enough to get a ticket today. You have witnessed history. That's it for modern pentathlon at the Paris 2024 Olympic Games. Thank you for your attendance, and we'll see you all again soon.